So here we are, the little pond above the waterfall.